What's up, guys? We'll make this pretty quick. It's been a while since I've made an intro video, so what's up, motherfuckers? But yeah, we're gonna head to the gym, knock out back and traps tonight with 30 minutes of cardio. You know what? I'm just gonna keep it straight up. Been going through some stuff mentally, and I don't know, just been lacking in a lot of different areas. When it comes to my diet, and you know, get my cardio done. I've been still going to the gym, but just because you're going to the gym does not mean you're healthy, quite honestly. I mean, you could have a banging ass body, but have a just destroyed mind. And that's kind of where I've been at lately. So just trying to get my head back on track, trying to get the diet under control. I ate really well today. No candy, you know, no crazy sugars, but, yeah, guys, that's it. And, we'll see you in the gym.
Well, check. All right, so I did one set already. It's gonna be the second. All right, guys, last set here. All right, first set of dumbbell rows. We're gonna do three sets. Starting with 60s, we'll try to work our way up. Rep range, I'm probably thinking 8 to 12, but first set. That's it. Alright guys, first set. Guys, this exercise feels fantastic. So I'm gonna stay on this for a little bit. I got a great pump. We're at 155 pounds, shooting for 8 to 12 reps. Oop, mip slip. Two more exercises after this. Keep it moving. Ooh. 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 last set here. Set before was a personal best on here at 170 pounds. So felt pretty decent. We're gonna go up some weight. I'm gonna go to 185 and see how this moves. Oh. Oh. Oh, like butter. Oh. Oh. All right, guys, backing traps are done. Feeling pretty pumped up right now. Oh, my back just cramped. Holy shit. Cardio done. 30 minutes. 300, 350 calories. That's it.